as a rule, infant is not liable for a contract, but he is always liable in tort. In the words of the Lord Mansfield, I quote, "The protection of the infancy must be used as a shield and not as a sword," unquote. Infant or a minor is generally no less than an adult in tort, but it must be carefully remembered that a tort arises out of a contract and a contract is not enforceable against the infant. He cannot be made liable by treating the breach of contract as a tort unless it can be severed from the contract. It is well established that an infant cannot be made liable for what was in truth a breach of contract by framing the action in tort. You cannot convert a contract into a tort to enable you to sue an infant. If it were the power of the plaintiff to convert that which arises out of the contract into tort, there would be an end to the protection given to the infant by the law. Contract of apprenticeship. Contract of apprenticeship is again a contract which is beneficial to the minor and thus binds the minor. In England, the contract of a service and an apprenticeship are put on the same footing as the contract of necessities.